Welcome to the second International Conference on Remote Sensing and Geoinformation. Earth. We may think that we know it well after studying it for so many years, but a new picture is emerging of forces more dynamic and intertwined than we ever imagined. For example, how can the sandstorms of the Sahara Desert affect the southern Mediterranean as well as transform the Amazon rainforest over 5,000 miles away? Scientists are beginning to find answers to these and other questions through the use of remote sensing and geoinformation through a network of satellites orbiting high above the Earth. Satellites provide additional information on the forces that rule our world and examine how the oceans, continents, atmosphere, and even the sun are bound together and how they affect all living organisms. For the first time, we can examine how basic elements of earth, air, water, and fire combine together to create the dynamic environment that shapes life on our planet. With the latest generation of satellites, we are able to see our planet as never before. Satellites are one of the main ways that we understand our world. Currently, there are over 120 satellites orbiting around the Earth. Some range from a few hundred miles above the planet up to 25,000 miles above the Earth. Each one of these satellites reveals a different aspect of the Earth, as each one has a unique set of highly specialized detectors to identify that which would otherwise be hidden from view. Remote sensing using satellites provides a means of studying geoinformation. With the invisible finally revealed, we can see the Earth as an ever-changing system. With such new insights, we can begin to understand the relationships between the planet and all its organisms. In the southern Mediterranean sits the beautiful island of Cyprus. Composed with miles of beautiful coastline and acres of fertile plains, all of this among the backdrop of stunning mountain ranges. Cyprus has always been a key maritime crossroads as it sits between Europe, Africa, and the Middle East. With over 300 days of sunshine a year, minimum cloud coverage, and a plethora of different landscapes, including forest, agricultural, archaeological, and marine, Cyprus is the ideal location for remote sensing and geoinformation applications. The Remote Sensing Laboratory at the Cyprus University of Technology is in close collaboration with the Cyprus Remote Sensing Society in training new scientists in applications ranging from spectroscopy, water quality, environmental monitoring, and other remote sensing applications. The Remote Sensing Laboratory includes state-of-the-art instruments with several spectroradiometers, as well as calibration instruments, in order to provide both students and researchers a range of resources to perform experiments and expand their knowledge base. Since its inception, the Remote Sensing Laboratory has been involved in several local and European projects regarding remote sensing and geoinformation. The Remote Sensing Laboratory also uses spectroscopy for different applications, including taking field measurements by hand or by elevated spectrometers or with low-altitude UAVs fitted with spectrometers. As well, different low-altitude UAVs, which are integrated with spectrometers, cameras, and monitoring equipment, are used to conduct studies in a variety of environments and applications, and also provide technologies in order to implement it in new satellite sensors. UAVs can be used to survey and monitor archaeological and agricultural sites. The Cyprus Remote Sensing Society fosters links between commercial, industrial, academic, and international organizations and provides its members wider opportunities to exploit the available technology and to combine their knowledge and skills. A key feature of the society is the focus on the exchange of knowledge and expertise in remote sensing. The mission of the Society is to promote the disciplines of remote sensing, geographical information systems, and other supporting geospatial technologies, to advance the understanding of the geospatial and related sciences, and to expand public awareness of the profession. Remote sensing and geoinformation provide us the resources to study our planet and how it works in depth. Conferences such as this one, the second international conference on remote sensing and geoinformation, RSCy2014, provide the opportunity for colleagues to come together, share their knowledge, and network with each other to further develop cutting-edge research. With distinguished scientists from over 30 countries, the conference covers every aspect of geoinformation. We welcome you to the conference and we hope that you enjoy it.